you're running every day and you never see a gain. Add a little extra till you start to feel the pain.
So pump them up. If you guys are feel free to sing anytime. I love it.
Floating around in ecstasy, so don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time.
And Pensacola Christian around hard. One lap to go. West Florida in third. Escambia. Tate and another Escambia. Top six. Pensacola Christian is up into the lead. Get a small kick on the back stretch, folks. He's at 135 right now. Let's get our hands together for him now. Here they come. 100 meters to go. Pensacola Christian in the lead. In second place, 206. Escambia around West Florida for third place. Come on, PHS, you got this. Let's bring them in, folks. Come on. All right, let's give all those young men a round of applause. They did a great job. Second place. He took it out hard. First lap in a 57. Wow. He's not messing around. He must love Journey. That's what it is. We found his song. You guys know Steve Perry is 76 years old this year. This young man for Pace needs a big round of applause. He's been smoking it in this 800 meter. We're at 146, folks. PHS, Pine Forest. All right, keep that applause up. Let's bring them all in.
Running every day and you never see a gain. Add a little extra till you start to feel the pain.
Feel it!